when you look outside, nothing is as it appears. You've been taught to get a 9-to-5 after you go to college, get a so-called higher education, get married. 50% of those first marriages end in divorce. 60% of second marriages end in divorce. Men get divorce rate in family court. People are struggling, and they tell you to make more money, work harder, climb up the ladder, and you end up discovering that you pay more taxes. So I come on to the doc, started saying, hey, something's wrong. Didn't know exactly what it was, so I started looking. And then the spirit descended upon me like a dove, and I started studying, researching law. And then there it was. I realized that the banksters controlled the world. And they control the money. Whoever controls the money controls the world. And so they employ briefcases and robes. Which is why the top politicians are usually a form of briefcase. So I found a way out. There's a remedy. And that remedy is you reading Kahan Tazadok's Doctor's books and attending his seminar. Each seminar that you can make it to, make it. And the ones you can't make it to, make it anyways. On June the 22nd, and June the 23rd, from 12 noon to 4 p.m. each day, Kahan Tazadok is having Don't Be a Debtor for Life seminar. If you're suffering from foreclosure, credit card debt, student loan debt, about to undergo a foreclosure, be at this seminar if you want to get out of that disastrous relationship that you have with debt. Stop taking counsel from debt. Don't Be a Debtor for Life, the DMV seminar, DC, Maryland, and Virginia, 209 Madison Street, Suite 320B, Alexandria, Virginia, 22314. Click the link below and register for this seminar now. And by the way, we'd like to share something with you right now.
Run by the vast. The world is run by vastly powerful and wealthy Amalekites, British American Europeans oligarchies of the international bankers, and the dynasty of families and international corporations which control much of the wealth of the world. This Kabbalah dominates the largest banks and corporations.
Unless we reach beyond the media matrix to find the sources that tell us the truth, we all will be pros in a George Orwell totalitarian.
The global oligarchy sets its agenda and coordinates its policies by way of secret clubs and societies, and some well-known as well as some less well-known global institutions. I'll give you an exit to escape.
Click the link below now. Don't be a debtor for life.